Shalom, I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today, complete control. John chapter 17 verse 4, I have glorified you on earth. I have finished the work which you have given me to do. As believers, we are called to full submission to God's control. And this is the only way we can glorify God, grow in Him and fulfill purpose. Philippians chapter 2, 1 to 11 reveals how Jesus lived in total submission to His Father's plans, giving the Father complete control over everything He did, to the point of death on Calvary's tree for mankind. All because He had absolute trust in His Father. He knew that God's decisions are good as they are based on love, mercy and justice. And certainly, God always takes into account what is best for His own. Beloved, just like Jesus, we are to surrender to God's will, which is acknowledging that He has right to order our life, and we are to give Him full control over every aspect as He reveals His glory through us. Pray with me. Father, help me to submit my will to yours as you lead me on the path of glory. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.